to play Guess the Grapheme with Miss Ellis. Here's how to play. Listen carefully to the word that I say. Then I want you to write down which phoneme you can hear. I will give you four options to choose from. Today's game is featuring the graphemes I, N, D. Which will it be? Write down which sound you can hear in the word dog. Dog. Is it I? Write it down. The word dog has a D at the beginning. D. A. G. Dog. Did you get it right? Which sound can you hear in the word pig? Is it I, N, D? Write it down. The word pig has an I in the middle. Pig. Pig. You're doing great if you got that one too. The next word is net. Net. Which sound can you hear in the word net? Is it I? Enjoy playing. videos, go to my YouTube channel, Love to Learn with Miss